everyone, I'm back with another DIY. So today's DIY is a wedding centerpiece gazebo using all of DollarTree items. You heard me, DollarTree items. You're gonna love it, okay? If you're on a budget, you're looking for something that you can do, because it's not only for a wedding, it's for any occasion that you may be having, this is the item for you. So while you stop by, press that little subscribe button so you won't miss another video, and let's get started, because you're gonna love this. Let's get started. So the items you will need for today's DIY, the flowers, some paints, your nunchucks, some bling wrap, your foam, of course a glue gun. You have these DIY little lanterns or ornaments. You're going to need those, and you have these copper wire lights, some scissors, and of course, you know, you're going to need the plate. Okay, so let's get started. So, what did you think? Leave me any comments. I mean, isn't this just gorgeous? Gorgeous. If you recreate this, I mean, tag me so I can see what you did, if you did anything different than what I did. I hope this is something you enjoyed. I enjoyed creating it for you to see. But in the meantime, I just love it. The lights and all, my client, she just loved it. So, thanks for watching. Bye, everyone.